Hi, and welcome to the 14th Cape Town International Jazz Festival. I'm Lungiswa Nyakyoa.
And I'm Zama Matuluka, and this year we are expecting great international artists. We're talking about Jill Scott, we're talking about Kirk Whalum.
And of course, some lovely local entertainment. I'm talking Mafiki Zolo, Thandiswa Mazwai, and of course the very entertaining Mikasa.
So let's go inside and enjoy.
So can you tell me how you feel around the whole jazz festival?
I guess every story has got two sides. One side of it is that it is not bad, but the other side is that once you are inside, you sort of like feel trapped, you can't move out, you can't go and meet out people who do not have the same access cards which you are in possession of. But other than that, security-wise, one is feeling that, you know what, my purse and my wallet and my everything is in safe hands because I am in control of everything that I'm possessing and I'm fine and I'm safe with that. So I would never complain. They do not necessarily need to beef up anything. So far, so good.
As long as you're safe.
As long as I am safe. You know, this is about me. I came here because I wanted to entertain myself, so I can't be talking for the crowds unless there is something major. Once there is something major, then I'll be able to say, you know what, from me, in my perception, this could have been improved, but now I do not have really nothing to criticize. So far, everything is like up to my standards.
Thank you very much.
Anytime.
Still at the Jazz Festival, and with me I found a very lovely lady. Welcome.
Hi, welcome, Gaby.
Can you tell me which artist did you come here to see?
It's Jill Scott. Yeah, I just came for him. Eh?
And did you think that her performance lived up to your expectations?
Yes, it was excellent. Like, everybody loved it.
Hi, we're still at the Jazz Festival, and here with me I have Mentor. Mentor, how have you found the festival so far?
It was lovely, but I feel that Jill Scott should have done better.
What were you expecting that she could have done more?
I was expecting her the way I know her, but I feel that she just did what she was expected, but not at her best, you know. I came here specially for her.
And tell me, what is a special high point for you throughout the Jazz Festival?
Well, I've been coming every year. And this year I was coming here for Zonke and Mikasa and Jill Scott.
Have they delivered?
Yes! I think I must stay South African.
Oh, awesome. Well, there you heard it for yourselves.
Watching. That was all we had for you from the Cape Town Jazz Festival.
So after two nights of riveting performances, really being entertained and getting down, it's been amazing.
So from me, Zama Matuluka,
and me, Lungiswa Nyakyoa, it's goodbye.
This is Kate.